Local 336. So today, cut bluegill, two poles, two rod holders. That's all I got. Make sure my poles are focused. They are. Got the cut bluegill on this pole and on this pole. Then I'm gonna cast one this way. I'm gonna follow the second one. Got an angle that way too. Because these hang up. You see what happens? Hopefully it come loose. Big hit, big hit. Sheesh. Nice one. Man, he got two hooks in him. He broke off on somebody's hook. He still got in there. He had another hook in him too. Man had an extra hook in him, plus mine. Come up this net. Didn't mean to drop him. That's me right there. First one. Gotta get him back in the water. He all muddy up, strong. But this is a channel. He all dirty. Put a mouth on him. Strong as hell. Real strong. But yes, sir. First one. See if I can get one more. That's off the bluegill head. Get him back in the water. Here he goes. Yes, sir. There's one. Off with that blue headed head too. I mean, that man shot off with that head. He took off with it. So I still got that piece of head on there, so I'm just gonna toss it back out there. That's what he hit on, right there. Good old bluegill head. Now I gotta get back over here. That's my first. That's the biggest bite of the day. Ooh, biggest takedown anyway. He tried to take the whole pole. He picked that thing up and ran with it. Yes, sir. Let's try to get one more. There we go. Hold on to it. Where it been? Big old turtle wings. Yeah, I gotta get another one now.
We on.
Come on.
Probably another turtle bite.
love these turtles.
Well, that's the day for me. Summarize my day. One catfish with a monster takedown. The way he fought, I thought he was bigger than what he was, but he was decent size. One turtle that made me think it was a catfish. A monster turtle, a monster snapping turtle at that. Let him go safely. Henry the turtle is swimming with a bluegill head. No hook. I got my hook. The original hook I started with. Just the head. So he's happy and he's fed. Probably a bunch of other turtle bites, but nothing else besides that at one cat. Wasn't a skunk, so I guess it was an okay day. Until next time, 336. Peace.